As for the horror stories that we have heard about the poor quality of educational materials and supplies that are being given to our schools, this must end. Our children must always be equipped with the best that we can provide. Ang edukasyon ay ang tangi nating pamana sa ating mga anak na hindi mawawaldas. Kaya anumang gastusin sa kanilang pag-aaral ay hindi tayo nagtitipid. Hindi rin tayo nagtatapon. And once again, I am not talking about history or what is being taught. I am talking about materials that are necessary for effective teaching in this day and age. Children now need connectivity to the internet. They need devices to use. They need computers, educational tools. So that they might participate fully in the digital community here and abroad. We must do better in the international rankings, especially when it comes to the so-called STEM subjects, science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. These skills, this knowledge, are necessary for our young people to be able to compete in a highly technological and competitive world. The raw talent is there in our young people. It is up to our educational system to develop and to refine that great pool of talent. Foreign employers have always favored Filipino employees because of our command of the English language. This is an advantage that we must continue to enjoy. The internet has now become the global marketplace, not only for goods, services, but also for ideas, even extending to our own personal interactions. And the language of the internet, for better or for worse, is English. Therefore, the question of our medium of instruction must be continuously re-examined to maintain that advantage that we have established as an English-speaking people.